Hey, wait up. I know you're about to get that hollow cron.
Nice. You remembered. You joining me?
Oh, no, no, absolutely not. No, I just wanted to say, you know, those kids we're supposed to find. They're lucky to have you.
They're lucky to have us. We're in this together, Grease.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't hoping you'd say that because, you know, they're gonna need more than fancy magic tricks.
Oh, yeah?
Practical guidance, role model, someone to look up to. You know, ship flying's a complicated art. But that's only if I stick around.
I remember that.
Good. Good. Okay. Good luck, buddy.
Funny to have this thing end where it started.
Oh, yeah. I remember our first visit here. I've said it before. I really didn't think you were...
A Jedi?
Jedi or not, I just didn't think you were the guy.
And now?
Now? Jedi or not, you are. Look, I still don't quite get the whole Force stuff, but what I do know is that you are one tough kid.
Thanks. So are you.
Yeah, that's true. I do look young for my age.
You and Marin getting along?
Oh, yeah. I mean, she still freaks me out, you know, the whole raising the dead thing. But as long as she doesn't kill me...
She won't. You'll be all right.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you said that before, and then...
And you're still alive.
For now.
Nothing will happen to you. We're all in this together, Grease.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Bogano feels more simplistic, and yet... I can't figure it out.
Bogano is special. There's a reason the Zeffo built their vault here.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
The Jedi we train will help build a galaxy that respects and preserves special places like this one.
And that is their choice or yours?
We need each other to survive. Without the Jedi, I don't know if we can. We have a responsibility to protect them.
So you've said.
We're definitely not on Dathomir anymore.
No, we are not.
Is it how you imagined? The rest of the galaxy, I mean?
It is so vast. I see now my life on Dathomir was... limited.
I felt the same way about leaving Braca. The world can feel small when you're trapped by the past.
I think I will like my time aboard the Mantis. Keep going, Cal Kestis.
Cal, got a second? You've been through a lot to get here. But the vault is still an unknown.
Cordova put the holocron inside. That's what's important. I have to get it.
Cordova built danger into this test to protect it.
You're worried about me.
I don't want to train all those young ones alone.
I'll be fine, Seer. Plus, I've got BD with me.
I know. Just be careful. This might be unlike anything you two have faced before.
Thanks. We're ready. The both of us.
Take care of each other.
Remember when you first brought me here?
It's hard to believe how far you've come in such a short time, Cal.
Yeah. Hey, maybe when we train the younglings, we'll do it my way. I have a few ideas that don't include life or death situations.
You'll never train someone your way. Both people have to be willing to learn.
Thanks. For everything.
Anytime.
Are you ready for what comes next?
Yes. And so are you. I've seen it. You've learned a lot from all this, Cal.
And from you.
That's kind of you to say, Cal, but I won't be in the vault with you.
Yeah, you will. Just in a different way.
I'm glad we found you, Cal. Good luck in there. And remember, think before you react. I suspect Cordova left behind a test not just anyone could solve. May the Force be with you.
sensing something weird. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works.
Here we go, BD.
Check it out.
I offer this record of our civilization to those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
We shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
I want to go home.
feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Brocket then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
Do you think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Get him! an intruder! All right.
On him.
Strike him quickly. Ah!
Seer, I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
No. I'll have a Jedi with me. Neil. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
Excuse me, Cal. I am not used to such talkative company.
Do you mind? I'm taking me time.
6 seeds enough for you, Grease?
Oh, sure, that's fine. Perfectly adequate, solidly average, just barely cutting it.
I get the point. I'll see if I can find more.
Thank you.
Merrin, your tattoos, do they mean something?
Yes. They are given by our mothers and symbolize our bond with the Coven. Do the Jedi have such a ritual?
Yes. Building our lightsabers brings us closer to ourselves, the Force, and each other.
Strange that an order of peacekeepers bond around creating weapons.
I've often thought the same thing.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Listen to that water dripping. Hey, Stormtrooper, how do you handle that?
What?
Intruder!
Sound the alarm.
Can't top my skill.
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice here.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. No match for you, right?
Opposition identified. Scatter's fail. Sudden movement unforeseen.
Take the shot! Out of the way! Sudden move! Let's do this! Hit him already!
You will regret that.
Come on, hit him!
Come on, traitor, let's do this. I hear you. Target is quick. Get away from him! He's hit! Someone should catch him!
Where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Find an opening. Trooper down! Assail the intruder! We will pursue you!
Cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. Impressive view. This needs power.
Hey,
Read that, BD? Well, that did something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Ready for a swim, BD? Closer. It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. But wrong. Corrupted. Door? Me, BD.
We shall run you down.
Let me see.
Hey, the stormtrooper! He's dead! injured.
God
has fired him.
I need some time!
I need a stim, BD.
Pain won't stop me. Cannot win. Challenge me.
Hey, BD, let's go. Can you slice this open?
The Jedi, he's in the interrogation wing.
Get in there!
Last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out of here. Close. BD-1, thanks for being my friend. I've never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire. Thank you. broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side. Can you slice this open? What would I do without you? Saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. I am so very sorry.
Oh. I've carried so much hate for you.
Lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, do you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Grease, I'm here, heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but Seer.
Seer, let's get out of there now. Keep moving, Kyle.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
kid. Cal. Cal!
See her.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there. Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?